meth-inspired deliciousness. It's actually ethanol. 200 proof ethanol. I mean, look at that thing. It's so well balanced. Unbelievable.